Sorry guys about the abrupt ending last time. I ain't checked my camera time, so I just killed that nurse last time, and then I just went to the first floor to use the examination room key. In that room, there was just a health drink and a box of shotgun shells. That's it. More shotgun shells. Is that it? Anything interesting? What's this? The pin number this month is T. Last month it was X, and before it was Z. But what were they going to do next month? That's all they can expect for four numbers. Does the door to the patient wing really need to have combination changes often? So there's a door I need to unlock. Oh, now it's unlocked. Okay, good. There's a door I need to unlock that has the pin number for this month is T. I think I know. We got that third floor since. So because it makes a letter T, so one, three, two, eight. Oh, there you go. 1328. It makes a T.
As soon as I can.
Okay. I got a roof key. She just tells me if I found her yet. But I didn't yet, so let's bounce. Bye, Maria. I hate getting hit first. Let me save. Bye. Damn it. Paper and check my class. $7,999. Oh yeah. Is it purple ball key? I think I'll let this guy go too, so I think just use both. Nice. Damn it, I still don't have the combination for that. I have to get that just now. Well, why didn't we spawn? Come on. Fuck, just run. Let's see. Small in the hole. I can't get it. I might have reached it. I have no tool of some kind. Okay, I have that bent needle. Is it long enough? Oh well. Nothing else I can use. You gotta use a pipe. You should take the pipe and put it in there. Alright. We got the roof key from that room, so. Nine, rain. Started out the window all day. Peaceful here. Nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. May 10. Still raining. Talk to the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have family to feed? I know I'm pathetic weak. Not everyone can be strong. May 11. Rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12. Rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone. But I'm a brother. I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may sew, but they don't have to live in my shoes. But they may be selfish for what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 13, it's cold outside. The doctor told me I've been released, and I have got to go home. The diary ends here, no more entries. What's the diary doing up here anyway? The guy probably jumped off and died too, so. Alright, next time I'll be in Silo 2. We'll continue. See you then.